back, everybody. This is Kuro Gaming here with some Final Fantasy 15.
Given our run-ins with him thus far, I doubt this excursion will go unrewarded.
Yeah, but I'm still running his errands.
This is the guy who agreed to run him.
Okay, thank you for interrupting me, boy band from the modern future old days. Okay, wrong way. But yeah, I tried recording a video yesterday, but my capture system, the plugs was coming undone a little, so the video clip. Ooh, kitty cat. I saw a cat. But anyways, the video kept glitching out, like having problems, so I had to scrap about 30-40 minutes worth of gameplay. So I decided to play on my own for a little bit, and as you can see, I changed their outfits. I bought him some weapons. The gun I don't really like. I'm going to probably give him machinery. I have no idea what I'm going to choose that, just to see what does. But yeah, I changed their outfits, gave them some new weapons. I gave Gladius the DLC sword, since he does better with two-handed weapons. I worked on their skills, not skills, ascension. I upgraded it a little. Oh, I got a new one. Okay, Stalker. Warp factor, warp strike, do bonus damage. Okay. Oh. Dodge enemy attacks, hit midair. No. From far. Press. I like that one. But yeah, I am going to be playing a little bit. Okay, but right now I'm doing a mission for some reporter / artist. And I'm going to get some gems. Okay, no, wrong thing. I'm still getting used to the controls. Declaration of War. Quest. I want to see what quest I have. Go on hunting. I am going to... Oh, that's level 15. No wonder I got killed. Okay, I am going... That one is closer, so I'm going to go to that one first. Where's my car? I also got the DLC car. Well, the skin for it. Auto. Quest location. Gone hunting. 2 minutes away. Yes. There you go. Oh, wait. I fast travel. Did not mean to do that. But, yeah. I'm really upset that the first video didn't work out. I had to buy a whole bunch of items because, for some reason, I kept dying. Well, not dying, but losing a lot of health. Almost dying... Almost died once. I had to use a Phoenix down, which I really didn't like. But anyways, if you like me to continue playing this game, I will try to stream it when I'm not recording, which would be like every other day. And you can follow my Twitch stream. It will be linked in the description below. Yeah. Well, anyways, it is loading. I hate loads. Oh, there we go. Hey, music. Sorry about that.
If you wish to put on weight.
No.
Certainly.
Yeah, I know.
Also, I lost about 37 pounds now. Oh. On hunting. Where's that? Search for the headhunter. They should be in this area. That doesn't look like them. No. Oh, this is that what that mission was that I accepted. I don't know why I tried to jump over that car.
See that over there?
But I did.
What about it?
Shop. He probably inside this diner. Besides all the war and stuff that's happening right now, I wouldn't mind living in this type of world.
Well, look who it is.
Okay.
I really owe you, boys.
Is this the headhunter?
Make that two.
Hand the envelope to
him.
Can't
seem to catch a break.
Okay. Quest time.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What? In case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were. Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, you do me a favor and send them my way.
Yeah, sure.
Will do.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
Local whatster? Okay. Where did those tags come from?
They certainly carry emotional weight. We best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
Man, that smells good.
I want to sit. Okay, take a picture.
Oh, love the lighting.
Saw a magic trooper the other
day. Yes. That is being saved next time I level up. To save. Which I'm going to have to do so. Talk.
Welcome to the crow's nest.
There we go. Talk.
What would you like? So what would you like to know?
Talk. Oh, there we go. Okay, thank you. Your king has been... Well, thank you for helping out your king. That is true, I am king. How far away is that? I can get there before nightfall. Why do I decide to jump over anything?
It's time.
Yeah, he got some pretty good hops.
Gotcha.
Okay. Hopefully I do not die in this part. But yeah, back to what I was trying to talk to about yesterday. Sorry. Oh, great, it's dark. What was I saying? I really am into Japanese culture and stuff. I took a year and a half of it in high school, study a few words here and there. Oh. Examine. Beer bottles. Campfire.
It came from there.
What, it came from where? The great below? Oh, I just saw something fly. Oh, seriously, now I have to run over here. But yeah, the graphics still look okay.
Maybe
if I had a 4K TV and stuff, probably would look better. Okay, this is not Skyrim. I can't jump up stuff. Or other RPG games where you can just jump up buildings or ledges. Oh. There we go. Also, my... God damn it. Leave me alone. I'm trying to talk here. But yeah, my favorite weapons right now are the daggers. I just like how quick and fast they are. Okay. There we go. Anything else? You want to piece me? Okay, there we go. Oh, I gotta find this D, but time and stuff was an A. Oh, there we go. Right here. Oh. Huh? Someone lost their shoe. Deliver the dog tag, Dave. Okay, let's deliver this to Dave and hit up the motel. And then we will be moving on to our next objective, which is finishing up all the side quests before completing the main story. Well, not completing the main story, but continuing it. Also, before I started playing, I got 2 of the 13 royal arms.
Found one already, huh?
An axe and a sword.
Just picking up the pieces, I guess.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Even though I ain't one to talk, I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save. That's what each one of these tags means to me. They hurt. But if I let that grief keep me from looking for them, then their tags and their lives will be forgotten.
A dog.
And that'd hurt more than anything.
Yeah. Yes, you're right.
That dog looks weird. Why did the camera angle just snap like that?
I expect you boys to go out and do the same.
Okay, complete. Ooh, blue lights. Okay. Gone hunting. I got 10 hype potions. But yeah, I had to buy a whole bunch. I used all my potions and stuff. Items. I don't have any other items. Why do I keep running into stuff thinking that they'll just let me phase through? I have no idea. Oh, that was nice.
Looking for a place to stay, stay. Ain't ya?
I do not have 300 gil. Yeah, it's not that y'all don't have anything. It's just that y'all too damn expensive. Can't you at least give a discount to your king? Okay, I need to find a shop. And I know just where one is. There we go. Shop. I really don't want treasures. I really don't want to waste stuff on this, but there we go. And back to sleep. Could this go to other stuff? Okay, why do I always do that?
If you need a room,
that's how I be was in high school.
Let's call it a day.
There we go.
Soft beds, baby.
Ugh. I'm gonna be working a total of 45 hours this week. Well, anyways. Let's see how much levels I got. Got 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, almost 6 total levels. That is nice. I need to fish some more. Look at the way he swings his hips. Oh. Okay.
Nailed it.
I am saving that. Okay. How do I view? That little cactus thing that's right next to me, that thing I hate. That was level 15 and I was at level 10, I believe. And that thing, this thing right here, is not adorable. It's creepy. It was kicking my ass. It kept shooting the little spikes at me, one-shotting, killing me. And I was facing a whole bunch of the Empire soldiers at the same time, too. And then that's where I found the rocks were the little artist thing. I have no idea what's going on right there. Don't have a caption for that. Oh, I thought he was grabbing something else. There you go, the guy we just talked to. A hunter, I don't know his name. And this one. This might be my screen. How do I access my saved photos, by the way? Ah, here you go. Oh, here go the ones that I took before. This is me fighting the scorpion type thing. Me posing in front of the car. A dog. I have no idea how that picture got taken. That one where me and Ignis is just chilling, standing. Deep in thought. Cactus Menace and Bird for Brains. Okay. Ooh, I can save up to 150 50 photos. That is nice. That is very, very nice. Okay, time to continue. Auto. Quest location. Oh. I finished all his, so... No. Oh, I can't go there because of the blockades.
Hey.
Okay, I'm going here. Oh, someone says I'm annoying. Okay, let's... Oh. I hope that does not... get a copyright strike because of that music. That would suck if it did. Also, if you have not seen... Nah, I'm not gonna recommend that. It was an anime series that I like. We are... Oh, I need to fill up soon. Yeah, my mind is wandering. But yeah, so far, I like this game. I really, really like it. I mean, like the part where we can fish and give cats food that we catch. Things that I like. Cats. The color black. Swords. Well, close combat weapons. Magic. And anime. Roll that all into one. And you get a game that I like. Can I accelerate?
My apologies.
Ooh. Oh, I can... Oh, I can auto take control. Okay, let's drive on the wrong side of the road. No, no Ignis. I want to drive. This is the only driving I can do because my parents won't let me practice driving. Yeah, I have a car, but I'm working on trying to get my engine fixed.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Oh, we're not turning into the parking lot? But I really like how the car doors open. Why do I keep doing that to run? What game where is that where that button
is? Let's do it at the shop.
Yeah, let's do it.
No, I want to go over here.
There's a surprising amount of useful stuff. You still here? Hurry up and find them parts already. I'm bored out of my wits. More bark than bite. That's Crown City made. But
that puppy roar. Okay, so that's why I need metal scraps. Time to hit the Great Wasteland. Yeah, I'm going to try and find a metal scrap, and then that'll be the end of this video. Is this the area that was in the Deathgate episode demo thing? Okay, that is a fast way of traveling. Treasures can be sold for years or used as catalysts. I'm gonna start trying to make some new type of spells.
Man, who knew Kor was such a badass?
I'm just glad he's on our side.
Kor. Oh, the hundred guys. There we go, yes. Kill one. Ah, great. That hurt. Oh, where did all his friends come from? There we go, kill. There we go. And we did pretty good.
This sounds like you're having fun.
Thank you for doing what I could not do, Prompto. I mean, is his name Prompto? Yeah, Prompto. Also, in my next video, do you think I should take on one of those wilder beast things? Dual horn. Should I take them on, D? I didn't feel like fighting them, I don't care. I'm looking for some metal scrap. Yeah. Metal scrap. I need to stop singing because I cannot. Oh, this building might look good.
Help me.
For some metal scrap.
I definitely heard something.
Wait. I did too. Some quest destinations are clear. Okay. Now, oh, I see a car. Why do my car is the only cool looking one? Oh, nope, I'm not helping you. Okay, I'm joking. I'm a king. I help my people. Okay, let's find out what he's doing. Oh, my friend's sick.
I should be able
use
to make a
potion.
It thanks to you.
I call that
no
a
problem.
Well done.
To cry for help. Okay, we leveled up. Oh, I got 500 guild. Metal scraps or robots. It's not no trying to find metal robots will be so hard. I don't care. I don't want to battle. Not yet. I do not know where I will have to go to find some robots. Oh, right here? I'm just running around. Okay. Wrong thing. Gear. Noxious. How do I change my clothes? Elementary, no items. Then reorder items in combat. Check. Okay. Oh, there we go. I am going to cudgel. Not with jacket, without jacket. There we go. I'm only going to wear the royal outfit when I'm doing political business. Ooh, treasure chest. Pick up. Aw, seriously. Ooh, no. Oh, they're weak. There we go. Okay. Ooh, that was nice. Ooh, there we go. Hit from behind the rock. That was nice.
No use hanging around
here. Oh, finest.
Indeed.
Yeah, no use. Where's all the imperial ships and stuff? I don't see anything. Ooh, a bone. Wait, wasn't there a late bounty or something?
Thanks.
Thank you. Where are they? Over here. Over here. I want to kill you and take your metal scraps. That doesn't look like the imperial ship that I used to. Okay, time to run. They are too high levels. Let's get away from there. The first imperial ships that I find, and what do you know? I am level 15. I can probably take them. No, I'm going to need to go. Ooh, what is this?
Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that.
Kill. Did I get metal scraps? Let me get metal scraps and then I'm out of here. Metal scraps. Oh, great. Oh, Prompto, no. I need to take care of this thing. There we go. Oh, we can do this. No! Oh, great. Seriously? Someone revive me. Revive? Okay, I will have to do it myself, I guess.
How are we?
Getting by.
Okay, I'm getting sick and tired of having to use my potions and stuff. This is the first RPG game that I really have to do this during battle. I am getting sick and tired of all these god dang enemies.
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Okay, let's travel back to return to car. Yes, we do. I love how we can just fast travel back to that. Loggings. That looks like Hollywood slash New York. No, I've never been to either one of those places, but I plan on being there. Not being there, going there. Okay, I should have enough now.
We're here.
Okay, let's get this. Is this metal scrap right here? Oh yes, I replenished my Phoenix now. I never want to use one of those again.
You still here? Hurry up and find it. There's a surprising amount of useful stuff lying around. Go see what you can find.
Oh my god. I'm about to see if I can buy one. I do not care anymore. I want to buy. Buy. Repair kit. Oh. I can color my car. That is something I did not know. Final Fantasy, yes.
Much appreciated.
Please come again. Okay, there we go. Now we need to find a metal scrap. Oh, jump. I want to jump. Oh. Pick up. Ah, seriously, Ascension coin. Oh, that might be actually useful. Sorry about that. I had to scratch my arm and I tried to do it by hitting my table, which desk, which is not the smartest thing. It's time for what? Parkour. I'm the greatest parkour master. But yeah, I think I'm about to end this episode soon. As soon as I find... Yes, metal scrap. I went all that way just for... Let's come back here. Well, anyways, there you go.
All right.
Yes.
You all just sit tight while I do my tinkering.
Okay. No problem, Gramps.
Here she is. Try her out and let me know what you think.
Okay. I completed 5 side quests. I want to test out the gear. Engine blade. Lance. There we go. Probably can't do anything in this area. Oop, nope. Why can't I jump over tires? Oh. Okay, that is neat. Okay, well, let's go to some logging, or a campsite or something. There we go. Right ahead. And you're supposed to be fit. I know Prompto.
Wanna go check it out?
Wait, where's the other people? What? No, I'm gonna do that next video. There you go, 30 guild.
In King's Knight?
Well, that's this been an eventful episode. Until next time, this has been Kuro Gaming. Like, comment, subscribe, do whatever you want. Just watch the videos in entirely. I may sound boring, but it's good content, I think. Probably not that funny, but anyways. Until 2 days or 3 days or whenever I get a chance to upload again. Wait, let's see how much leveling I do. Level 16. Oh, that's one level. Well then, like I said, there's a few...